and we are going to go down. It's really steep. They've told me not to film so I wouldn't fall. We'll see how that goes, eh? Okay, so I'm going to have to, sorry, yeah, okay, he's there. Change hands so I can hold on to the rail. Steep steps apparently. Oh my goodness, look at that. So here we go. And it's like a, you know, it's been, the gorge has been created by the water. It's very easy to erode stone. So, yeah. Okay. Oh my goodness, there's no more handrail now. Right, okay. And it's just water. Fine. Let me just concentrate. Okay. Oh, okay. Look at this. It's like a round thing. Okay, I tried to take a picture, that didn't work. Right, let's try again. Okay, I think that was better. Oh my goodness, this is like all round with a vortex. It was eroded because the water started sort of moving in a vortex. Oh, and normally this is quite dry, but because of the rain the last few days, yeah, we have the water coming down. So I'm hiding because somebody's trying to take pictures. There we go. Ah, there's some people coming up, so let's let them pass first. Okay. Right, so here we go. I'm going to take a picture. Amazing. I've never been anywhere like this. Oh. Goodness me. Look at this.
Because they were very common here, even in Osta Valley, where other localities, other places to the answer. Easy to expect, but to the north, I forgot to tell you, but very good by the local and people to the informant that you want to put the people of the specialise.
No, okay, so we've just come from that one. Now we're walking into here and look at this. This is much bigger. Oh, look at that. So this has all been eroded by water. Okay, so we've left that one behind. And now we're walking towards here. And look at this. This is much bigger. This way. Haha. So that's the black hole we came out of. And we're now into this big one here, and we're going to go and walk a bit more. See where it takes us. Let's just follow the water. Okay, right. Gonna have to hold on here. Dripping down there, look. Don't know whether you can see that, but yeah. I'm holding on really good. Something. Okay, and in the water again here. Okay, there's something sticking out there. Wow, this is amazing. Oh my goodness, look at that. Some trees in that light there. Can you see it? Look there. It's quite amazing. Little flowers here. I mean, what a place to come for a walk. It's just too big to capture on video, really. It doesn't, you know. Look at that. Okay, follow the water. There's a rail, so we better use it. Look at that! And some stairs down. This is quite a thing. Okay. Oh, mud. Mud. And a waterfall. Okay. A waterfall coming up. One waterfall coming up, peeps. Let's stunning. I'm quite liking that view. Yep. Oh, they're waiting for us up there. So let's go and have a quick look at the waterfall. Like I said, follow the water. Oh, there's two. There's one there and there's one there. So we were down there and yeah, came back up the stairs and yeah, there's the waterfall and there's the other one. So yeah. God, that was really nice. So water. Oh my goodness, this sounds very loud. Look at this! Oh my word, look! Oh my goodness, look at that! Okay, so guys, we have to take our shoes and socks off. We have to go through the water. Look at this. Fabulous. So let's sit down and take them off.
Only a little happier than your children.
Shoes in hand, bare feet, and let's go. Yeah, that was ice cold, but it was really nice. Okay, and on we go. Okay, so decided I would just walk barefoot to the bus. It's not far. Oh, and wasn't that lovely? That's just really, really cooling. And yeah, I don't mind walking barefoot. This is one of the things I do quite a lot. Obviously not for walks, but you know, at home and things like that. So here we go. Do you know, I'd rather walk barefoot than in the boots. But there we go, look at that.